Parliament,
right? Allegedly, man.
Well, it's horrible, isn't it? You can see that I've tried to get away from the horror by making a sort of silly joke.
He's finally been forced to admit what everyone knew, that when the whole country was locked down, he was hosting boozy parties in Downing Street.
Fight to the British public. I think that's what the frustration is. It's clear that it was a party.
Boris wants a party! Boris wants a party! Boris wants a party!
My word, this is bad. Dear Lord, what a bellend. Should he resign? 100%. For those Tories, cough. Cunts, here's why he should go. Was one rule for them and another for us. That's not right, you're meant to lead by example. And if you can't do that, you're not fit to lead this country. My friend died and I wasn't able to go to his funeral. But these lot had parties. And thought they could get away with it. What a congregation of prick.